Hey, are you ready to start learning how to play guitar better? Oh, come on, you know you are. Because being able to play guitar better than the other guys is still the standard for being cool. Hi, I'm Gaylerd. You know, if you look back over the last 50 years of rock and roll and country, you'll find that a lot of the greatest artists were known as much for their ability to play guitar well as they were for their songs. For instance, Hendrix played guitar upside down. Chuck Berry hopped across stage on one leg playing guitar. And Garth Brooks, well, he's still filling up stadiums by singing songs and playing cool licks and fills on an acoustic guitar in his cowboy hat. So whether you're a seasoned guitarist pursuing your dreams of playing on stage in front of a live audience, coming back to guitar after being away for a while, or just someone who wants to play songs by the campfire, welcome to the club. Because no matter the reason, you can be sure there are a lot of folks just like you who are here learning to put wow factor into their guitar playing. Chord by chord, riff by riff, and song by song. So what are you waiting for? Get your pick, get your guitar, get a hall pass to Gaylerd Guitar, and start becoming the guitar player other guys talk about when they say things like, "Man, I want to play like him." And I'll see you in the videos.